Also breaking this morning, a man is dead after police say he was shot more than 20 times in Southwest Houston. Police got off the call just after 3 this morning on Fondren near Main. That's where they found a car riddled with bullets crashed on the curb of this property there. We're told the vehicle was registered to a different person. Now detectives are checking the area for any possible surveillance footage at this time.